Another widely used diamond simulant is made from synthetic moissanite, which is silicon carbide.
Talk about the difference between moissanite and diamonds.
Zirconia. If it emits silicon x-rays, it's moissanite or silicon carbide. My favorite one.
Fake diamonds. They're not actually diamonds. They are usually made of moissanite, and they are about a 9.0 or so on the moon.
Naturally occurring silicon carbide. That's what we call moissanite. And believe it or not,